her semifinal match at Wimbledon, it was Billie Jean King who looked to be in control. The 38-year-old veteran seemed to know instinctively which way Chris Lloyd was going to move and then hit the ball in the other direction. In the first two sets, King's shots were dropping in, but then her accuracy faded. In the decider, she couldn't sustain the grueling pace. Lloyd was there to capitalize on King's miscues to take the match 7-6, 2-6, 6-3. In the other women's semifinal, Martina Navratilova easily